I, Ferdinand Alexander Ernesto Marcos,
having been elected to the position of
Representative of the First District of the Province of Ilocos Norte.